The prayer will be offered by the guest chaplain, the Reverend Gene Hemrick of the St. Joseph Catholic Church in Washington, D.C.
O Lord, Albert Einstein once thanked you for sharing with us divine harmony within our universe. We especially thank you for the harmony of the four seasons. As fall approaches, may Congress and our nation be blessed with the inspiring harmony that is at the heart of the greatness you have bestowed on us and throughout our history. Amen.